Hey, what is going on, guys? This is Jay Ware, and welcome back to part 3 of the Overwatch competitive placement matches for me. Again, I am joined with FlavoredYew5704, and I have 7 of 10 done with the placement matches, so we're hoping to finish those 3 up in this episode. I did fix it, so now I can do more than an hour at a time. I can get up to 2 hours, so we should be able to do all 3 within these 2 hours.
And we'll be doing some 3v3s, too.
Yes, and so depending on how much time is left in this left to record for this episode, we could be doing some 3v3 at the end of it. If not, we'll do some 3v3 in the next episode. So, Flavors You starting the game, and let's finish this up. Let's get this placement match to see where I am to start with. And if, again, let me reiterate, that's a weird word, even though it's a true word. Restate that if you guys would like to play with me through Overwatch, Black Ops 3, Halo 5, GTA 5, go ahead, leave a comment below. Look, I will put... Yes, Xbox One. I will put my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter in the description below of these 3 episodes, and you let me know. So let's get...
I don't know what to do. They took... Oh, no. They got off a soldier. Okay.
They took Mercy.
They took Bastion. They took a Mercy, and they took Soldier. I didn't know what to do.
Yeah, we were like, I don't know. I still had D.Va, so I was fine.
I was gonna cry.
I knew you were gonna cry. I wasn't.
Oh no, I could have gone Genji. Never mind. I forgot I also mean Genji.
Are we attacking? No, we're defending. Okay.
No, we're defending.
Whoa.
Okay, so there I've been reading a lot of comments and
on
people suggesting that we Yeah.
On our video?
Yeah, a lot of people have
No way.
A lot of people have suggested that we play Astroneer.
No, you're the only one, dude. Don't lie. You're the only one. I saw that comment. That was you. That was you. I saw that comment.
What did you say to that?
This weekend, I will probably have the money to buy Astroneer this weekend. Yeah. You guys could see me. You guys could see me and Flavored You in Astroneer this next week. I don't know for sure yet. Just depends. But if you would like to see me make a complete and total fool of myself in that game, which we already know is going to happen the way that game looks.
Yeah, I at least know.
Go ahead and leave a like.
That's why I practiced. I know how to play the game. It's actually a pretty hard game to grasp, so it's going to be fun.
Go ahead and leave a like on this video if you want to see me make a fool of myself. McCree's going around the back end.
Watch out. And There's a Winston Mercy, Winston Mercy.
Ejecting. I'm dead.
There's a Winston Mercy on the point. There's a Winston Mercy on the point. They're all on the point. They're all on the point.
Everyone's dead. It's fine. Everybody just fall back.
Oh my god.
Unless we can get on point like right now, it's...
No, I don't think it's possible. Yeah. The freaking Bastion sucks. That's why we lost. I know that sounds like really selfish. Like, oh my gosh, it's just because you main Bastion. Oh my gosh, you're so selfish. No, it's actually, he's actually pretty bad. Come on. I'm all in this together. They probably have a Bastion, so I'm gonna go Genji. Pew pew. Figured out how to do more damage as Genji. If you do the group shot on a singular person, you do a ton more damage. I don't know why, but it works. Show them. Oh my gosh, he ulted. He ulted. He did his ult. I'm coming, don't worry.
Oh, I'm not worried. I'm trying to...
Where are you?
I'm nearly dead. I'm actually running around trying to find a health pack. Oh, there's one right there. Okay. Okay, so I have my ult, so I'm going to get some health and go nerf it.
You literally are so far away.
No, I'm not. I'm like right here behind it.
Well, if you pop the ult from behind them, they won't expect that because they'll run to the back and then they'll realize it's actually behind them and then they'll get killed. Suiting up. You got one. Now show them. I mean, it's better than none. Ejecting. I'm not gonna lie, it would have been nicer if you took out that Winston, but I mean, at least you took out somebody. Better than what usually happens.
Gosh dang it. That Mercy is just camping whoever I'm attacking, so it makes it literally impossible.
No, they're playing Mercy.
For me to do anything.
That Mercy's playing Mercy? What a horror. They're literally doing what a Mercy is supposed to be doing.
No, Mercy is supposed to share it out. She's just camping one person and calling it good.
No, they broke our teleporter.
Die. Well, why would they put it right there next to us? You put it where they won't, close to the point, but yet you don't put it to where it's easy for them to get it. Easy for them to blow it up.
It wasn't easy. It was kind of hidden.
Not really, because if it's that easy
you
to get...
You can pop your ult. I can pop mine.
I'm at 21%, so...
Oh my
no,
God.
I'm actually at 46%. Well, I don't think
oh,
we're... No, we're not going to get it, especially after a person on our team leaves, so we're not going to get this one, but... So now it's a 6v5 going into this.
You should leave this one, and then you'll get banned for 30 minutes or something like that. To three.
Switching sides. Yeah, I'm not going to leave.
Reasonable. Yeah, so you realize the person that just left is now banned for like an hour and a half.
Which is fine. I don't care. That's his choice.
All right, but we lost. We have a Widowmaker. We lost. So basically, we have four people, basically. Because what is a Widowmaker going to do on attack?
Yeah, exactly. For all you people out there, I love you. I'm not making fun of the Widowmaker players. I'm just saying, like,
If you play comp and Widowmaker, I don't want you to subscribe.
Like, don't listen to Flavored You, please. I will ban him from... I will literally ban him if he keeps doing this.
Ooh, it's called ranting for a reason.
Yeah, your rant is not appreciated anymore.
Yeah, I know. It never was. That's the point of a rant. That's why it's called a rant.
Anyway, so yeah, on competitive mode, when you're in a serious motion like that, you don't go Widowmaker, though. It is actually does no help. I mean, I'm not saying I hate the Widowmakers. I'm just saying, like, it doesn't do any of us any good if someone plays Widowmaker right now.
So, you know how we already lost?
Yeah.
So, if we leave now, you will receive a loss but not be penalized. You want to take up on the offer?
No, because these are my placement matches. I'm just going to... I actually want to try at least. So...
You're going to lose with honor?
Yeah.
No, right now! There's a D.Va coming up behind you.
No, there isn't.
She murdered me! I was right behind you. I was going to ask for a shield, and then she freaking shot me in the face.
That Mercy is just camping the D.Va. This fight is not over. Another thing, guys, if you do watch this, if you join a competitive match, you do not quit out of it. Bring it.
Yeah, I usually don't quit, but when it's like impossible for you to win, then I'm gonna quit.
If
you're the first person to quit.
If you don't have time or the care to play competitive and stick it all the way through so that the entire team has a chance, then don't even go into the first time. That's the rant that I'm ticked about. Like, honestly, this is for people that actually care. So if you don't care, these two are spawn camping. It's ticking me off. I'm triggered.
All I see is purple from your bubble. It makes me sad because I don't have a bubble. I'm going to die! You took the health!
I did? Oh, sorry.
Can you give me a bubble?
I didn't know there was health in there. Help me back here. Help me back where you just left. Help me back in the building where you just left. Help me back here. Help me back where you just left.
I'm dead.
That mercy is ticking me off. We've already lost, so I'm just going to try something here.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
This is just because we've already lost. I'm just trying something here.
I would invite this guy. I don't think he has Overwatch, but he also cusses, so. I mean.
Yeah, probably not. I mean, it depends.
I think he's older than you.
If we are...
No, that's like bad.
I mean, like... Hello. If we are doing, like, that Michael Myers stuff where we need a lot of people, you know, I'll just, you know, some episodes will just have to be lived with.
Like, put a warning before it. Put a warning before it.
Yeah, I will.
If you don't want cussing.
Not so powerful now, huh?
30 seconds remaining. I have my all. I've seen worse. You're going to I've got you. You're a kid. Oh, I almost killed the soldier.
Watching your back. 10 seconds remaining. Running out of time. Everyone at that.
All systems checked out.
Match. Well, it was a valiant effort.
Finals. Well, that sucks to lose that first match. Ooh, that might have been on screen the entire time, which sucks. That sucks. Yep. Okay. I mean, that was a pointless match, really. The way this mercy ticked me off. She ticked me off. Like, look at this. She's just camping with D.Va the entire time. Just because of that.
I'm mad. How does the freaking... How do you get play of the game as a mercy?
Exactly what she did.
Epic. It's nice to be appreciated.
How you guys doing? Leave how you guys are doing down in the comments below. I'll level up!
I leveled up too!
So yeah, I mean,
61.
If you guys are enjoying, leave a like down in the... Leave a like and let me know how you guys are doing down in the comments below.
I'm doing pretty good.
I am 3 for 8.
Hey, at this rate, you're going to do exactly how I did.
I got to win at least two more to get. I got to win these next two to go for par.
Par.
Oh, I got a legendary. And it's a skin. It's for May, though.
Well, for who?
May. I don't care, though. It's not. It's for May.
Hey, legendary is yellow. You know that, right?
Oh, never mind. I got a purple.
Oh, yeah. Legendary is yellow.
Oh, I got a purple. Never mind.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, legendary is yellow.
Oh, so then it's rare.
Both of my skins for Zenyatta are legendary. Because I have the Ifrit, and the Zenyatta. Where are the others?
What is new for me?
Yo, mama.
Oh, we're in. You changed your icon. Flavored.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Flavored. Hello? Now,
are we defend? I'm gonna go Orion and then protect you.
Sounds great.
Do the Orion strat.
We need one more tank.
You're gonna be able to look at my balls.
We need.
Where are you? Look at my balls.
We have my a. Balls. We have. We have.
They're around my neck.
Good for you.
I'm going for Zenyatta look.
We have two. We have two snipers.
You didn't answer me.
Huh?
Yeah, but one sniper's a healer.
Yeah,
and
but
Hanzo's not a sniper.
He's long range, though. I call him a sniper just because he's long range. Snipers are long range.
Technically, he's like a. If you played Hanzo, you technically be playing Far Cry Primal.
Yeah, basically.
Where are you setting up?
Up top.
Where's that?
Up top. Not much more specific than that. Up top. Right here.
Can you see?
Yeah, I can see. I got the shield. Good. Reloading.
He's dead. That's pretty funny how he died. Remember to keep yourself healed.
Well, you gotta keep that shield up.
I know, I'm trying to. I gotta recharge it though.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah, we're getting shot at.
Where from?
Ah! Help me! Clearing the area.
Where are you getting shot from?
There's a Zenyatta.
Are you dead?
Yes.
There's no Zenyatta.
He killed me. What do you mean there's no Zenyatta? He jumped off as soon as he killed me. He was an assassin.
Nice job, Genji. I've got my alt, so if they're a lot on point, then.
Oh wait, they're on the point.
Well, duh.
I thought that was a teammate. Nanobo's discharging. I got one.
My ultimate is charging.
You up top. Where are you?
Down here. Nerf this. Clearing
the area. Oh yeah, I live, bitch. I love me. Yeah. Boom. A boom. Up. I almost ulted all of that.
Genji up top.
I'm dead. I'm on my way to you, though.
I died.
Do you have your ult?
Yeah, I have my ult.
You have your... Ooh, we can do a...
I just died, so...
We can do a double ult, then.
Okay, wait for me. Stop there. I see you moving.
We want to wait for a push.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Wait for me. We're gonna go at them. We're gonna go at them.
I can't go at them when they're pushing me.
I'm alting anyway, so.
I'm gonna die! No, why did you ult?
Cause they were all right there.
I said I was
alting before you before I even got there. I said I'm alting.
Yeah, I know, but I was already dead.
You didn't say that. I just said I'm alting.
and I heard the boom, boom.
Yeah, you, like, you must have died right as I... Okay, that's nice.
I think you did right as you...
Yeah, like, I clicked it right as you...
Hi-ya! Oh, Mercy Assassin! Oh, an assassin for Jack and Mercy's up. Oh, God!
I'm dead.
Oh, it got me! Yeah, they hacked me.
If I were a live man, yabba dabba deba dabba doo.
If I had my shield, I'd be a sculptor. Hey, come back! We're supposed to do the meta together! Let me pass you! Right. I get to pick where we set up now, because I am a chooser.
Fine with me.
I'm a leader, not a follower. Unless it's a dark place.
This is a good spot.
Let's go.
This is a good spot.
We gotta go right here. Why do I look down? Oh well. We're getting shot at! Pew pew pew! Pew 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 pew!
Reloading.
Pew 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 pew!
Fall back, fall back, fall back, fall back, fall back, fall back, fall back. There's too many of them.
Help! I'm trapped! Get out of here, diva! Hiya! Rah! 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 I almost assassinated diva.
Excuse me, Sombra, you son of a... What happened to my protection?
That can be taken anyway.
Well, I wasn't taking it that way. You were the one that said you were protecting me.
Well, I died.
I said fall back and you just stood there. It's your own fault. Mind you.
Because I was trapped! I got him! Haha, get wrecked, kid.
How's your alt?
I need help, I'm trapped. Oh!
What was your alt? Tell me what your alt is right now!
What
is your alt?
It's the earthquake!
Yeah, no, what is it at?
29?
My ult is ready, so...
Well, don't wait for me!
Come on.
They're Ryan's dead. There's Genji, though.
I'm right behind their payload. Come to me. And give me some shield.
Can't shield you.
Yeah, you're right in front of me. You're fine. Diva above. Diva above. Diva above. Diva's on point. Diva's on point. I died.
I'm good.
Diva ulted on me.
Why didn't you run behind me?
Diva ulted behind me. I was like back on those stairs. I'm back on the stairs behind you. That's where I was.
And you didn't run to me because...
Because I was in turret form. By the time she started ulting, I didn't have time. Gosh dang it. Okay, we're on attack now.
Next time, let me main Bastion. Because you know he's kind of my main. No, you go, Reinhardt. You shield me this time.
We're on attack.
Go, Reinhardt. I know, it's payload.
I'm not gonna protect you on the payload. I was doing that with D.Va last time we did it, dude. I'll stay D.Va, trust me. Why did we have a Symmetra in the first place? I've never noticed that before.
No, you don't shoot my brothers.
I have never.
That's a new character. Was it Jack? Because that was just released as the new character.
Well, he's not.
With the new character.
He's not in yet.
It's a she, and her name is Arissa.
She's not in yet. How dare I assume gender?
Yeah, exactly. What's wrong with you? Attack commences in 30 seconds. It's Bastion's love partner.
Be ready for Icewall.
Do you want me to come my way? I'm following you because you're supposed to shield me. You left me.
Don't worry, you're fine.
I'm sad.
You're fine.
If I was a lost boy, never left.
Holy cow, they're all on point!
Not all of them. Not all of them. Oh my gosh, the freaking Reinhardt has hacks!
You're kidding me, that Roadhog does have some hacks going on. That Roadhog is hacking. Holy cow. Like, he hooked me. Like, as I was getting in my mech suit, he hooked me and killed me. He killed me. It's like,
yeah, I don't know how they're doing this.
That's some hacks right there. There is no way.
I don't like calling hacks, but I mean, they might. Because the Reinhardt has, like, extraterrestrial aim.
Yeah, like, that's just unbelievable aim.
And how does the Mercy already have her ult? Mercy doesn't even do anything if she has her ult.
Here comes the Junkrat's thing.
Shoot it. If you can shoot it, that'd be amazing.
I can only hear it. I don't know where it is. Oh, there. It just blew up right in front of me.
Why did I spawn where I spawned? That was weird. Point is
mine, property. Here comes Super Hack. Is Mercy gonna give me some heals?
I don't even know where Mercy is.
Mercy's not. I'm sitting there. I need healing. She didn't give me any dang heals. I am triggered right now. Holy cow. Stop puppy guarding one guy and give me some heals. Holy cow. I'm triggered, guys. I'm triggered. I'm gonna. Oh my gosh. Healer. Now I have no mech suit, and I'm only at 46%. Holy cow.
I need the shield.
I can't give you a shield right now because Mercy was being a dumb troll, and it's... Behind us.
Kill him.
It's a Sombra.
You need the thing anyway.
Got my mech suit back.
Alright, their Reinhardt's dead. Their Mercy's almost dead.
My ult is ready, so.
Oh, I got hacked, I got hacked, I got hacked, I got hacked, I got hacked. And Mercy's healing me. Thank you, Mercy.
Well, at least she'll heal somebody.
God, you really are mad, aren't you? I've got you in my sights.
I was on a 7-player kill streak right there. Hey, I got revived! Give me my thing back.
Oh, she revived me. I was AFK. I was watching a YouTube video.
Yeah, he's watching mine.
No, it wasn't yours. Sorry.
Oh, dang it. Hey, we're going to have more time than them.
These prank people. These prank people.
I think we're going to have more time.
Are we, though?
They've only got like six. They only have 6.7 seconds. We have like three. We have 3 minutes. Okay, so they have 1 minute. We have three. So all we have to do is keep them off the point for a minute. So you go Bastion and I'll go Rein. Switching sides. So we have 4 minutes now. We have four. They have one. So really, there isn't a reason why. Dude, go Bastion before somebody else takes it.
Me?
Yes, you.
Oh, no, I went Hanzo.
Oh, my heck, you idiot.
No, but it took Bastion.
Stop being AFK.
I was watching.
Get off Hanzo. Get off Hanzo right now. Get off of him. Yes. Stop watching YouTube videos. Guys, can we get some slaps in the comments? Leave a slap in the comment if you think Flavored You's a complete and total dimwit for that.
Did you just assume my gender?
Okay, shut up. We all know you're a guy. Listen to your voice.
Did you just assume my gender?
Do you want to be a transgender? Because I'll respect that. I'll respect you. I still respect people that are transgenders.
No, I'm not. I'm a guy.
Okay, yeah.
Well, actually,
so
I don't know what I am because I looked yesterday and it kept changing.
That's probably something you shouldn't be saying on YouTube. just saying.
All right, we have a Reinhardt incoming with a Roadhog and a Soldier.
Roadhog's going around on us. Watch down this. Watch behind it. Watch the left. Okay, there's
Diva's
Roadhog right
incoming.
There.
Diva's incoming.
Yeah, I'm a Diva as well, so it don't matter.
Just because you're a diva doesn't mean you're a good diva. We gotta keep Bastion alive.
I've lost my mech suit, so.
I just did a ton of damage to Diva. Diva's almost dead. Diva's out of her mech.
Take out the Mercy.
I'm dead.
Mercy's dead. No.
Watch out, soldier.
I'm dead. No. It's fine. They don't have it. Get on point, take him out, there's only two of them.
It's two people, it's one person.
Come on, it's only one, get him. Please, hold it. No, come on, hold it. Yeah! We have 4 minutes to just get the point. That's all we have to do is get the point.
I'm turning on my YouTube video.
You better be paying attention, you idiot.
Alright, no, hang on. This is what I decided. I decided I'm going to spend 3 minutes watching the YouTube video in a minute.
Go main. Go. No. Go Bastion. Or, no, yeah, never mind. That's a good one. Yeah, we're on attack. Never mind.
Why would I go Bastion? I'll go my other main.
Yeah, go Soldier. We got a Mercy, good. Okay, we do need a Soldier. Yes, that's a good. This is a good lineup right here. This is good right here. No, wait. You know what? I'm actually gonna go Zarya. Yeah, I'll go Zarya for now.
No, you'll be better as Diva. No, you'll be better as Diva.
No, trust me. Just trust me. I can shield people. This is why I'm going it. This is because I can shield people.
Will you shield me? Put your protective bubble.
Where are you?
Around.
Follow me. Stay near me, and I can shield you just as we're about to hit the point.
No, you stay near me.
I'm not as fast as you.
group.
I'm not as fast as
I'm a leader. I'm the leader though. Okay, Mr. Unranked.
I'm gonna laugh when I'm a higher rank than you.
Alright, is there anybody immediately outside? I hope there's like a freaking truckload of them outside immediately.
We're all good, okay.
We're good, we're good. I'm good. Okay, it looks like they're all at the point. All of them are at the point.
That's smart. That's good. It's where they should be.
Oh, there's a Sombra, though. There's a Sombra. So there might be a Sombra behind us somewhere. I did just insane damage to Reinhardt's shield. Reinhardt's shield is almost dead. Reinhardt's shield is down.
I'm nearly dead. I'm dead.
Kill Mercy.
I brought Reinhardt and Sombra out after me, so you should have an advantage there for a couple seconds.
Reinhardt's here. Reinhardt's back. Reinhardt's almost dead.
I mainly went Zarya because I knew they would immediately come after me because Zarya is really good. That's why I did it. The whole reason I went Zarya is just to draw them off the point because they need to take out a Zarya. So that's the whole reason I did that. It wasn't because I was really good with her.
Okay. Reinhardt's dead though. If you can get on the point now, Reinhardt's dead.
I'm on point, but I'm all by myself. Thanks for the help. You can't tell me to get on point when there's nobody there, dude. That's suicide.
It's supposed to be good.
V6 is not good. Easy, dude. 1v6 is not easy.
Technically, it was a 1v5.
It was a 1v6. All six were there.
Doesn't mean all six were attacking you.
All six were. I was the only one there. All six were. I could count all six right there. I could count them. That's how. That's how many were there. Like, I had no chance. It was death as soon as I stepped on point. How many? Are we really that stupid?
Oh my god. Bailing out. Hurry. Oh, her. Her Mercy's resurrect is almost ready, so just charge.
I'm dead.
My ultimate.
Again with the whole I'm on the point by myself thing. My
ultimate is charged. I never told you to get on the point.
I was on point when everybody was there, and then everybody died. So then they all just turned on me.
It's not our fault that you're good.
I'm just playing the sneaky route. I'm playing the go behind them stuff. I might need to go Tracer just to get behind him. We got four alts. We better use them now. Like, use them.
Oh my god. If the fucking Mercy works.
Hey. Watch that tongue, son.
You can just eat
it. I can't. I don't have the equipment to do that. Watch that tongue, son.
No, can't you just voice over? Can't you voice over and just go like, beep.
Beep. No, I can't. I'm not.
Hey, look, Lucio in concert. I'll focus on that, not what I just said. Oh, yes! Yes, get on the point!
Get on point! Get on point! Get on point!
Yes!
We're gonna get it! We're gonna get it! Heroes never die. They don't have it! Stay up! No! She rezzed! She rezzed right there! No! No, 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 no! Come on! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Yes! Fair is ulting!
Yes!
Come on! Yeah! Woo! Overtime win! What time is it? Holy cow. It's 7 o'clock. You know what? I actually have to go right quick. I got to make a phone call. But I will be back in a half hour if you want to continue this off. And we will go to 3v3. That's fine with me. I'll do the rest of my placement matches off camera. Look at that. Anyway, everybody, thanks for watching this episode. That was so much fun to get that far into the placement matches and comp. And
what time are we at?
It is 40 minutes in.
That was a that was only one match, right?
That was like two.
Okay.
Was that one match, really?
I think it was.
It might have just been one match because we had eight when I first when we first came in. That was our ninth match, so yeah. Hold up. Yeah, that was only a one match. So we have one more placement match. I will do that off camera because I got to make a phone call real quick. But stay tuned because in about 30 minutes, if Flavored You wants to return, we will be doing some 3v3. If not, I will continue the Far Cry series. So stay tuned and thanks for watching. Peace.